Okay, Garrick Porteous here. The Vols finished second at the Carpet Capital Collegiate.
Yeah.
Garrick, you tied for fourth.
Fourth, yeah.
And talk about you had to get up and down that last hole. You guys ended up finishing second by one stroke. Talk about that last hole, how that played out for you.
Well, I didn't hit a very good drive. Kind of pulled it left, and ball was above my feet in the bunker. Well, the ball was outside the bunker, and my feet was inside. And just kind of pulled it left. I knew it was going to turn a lot, because obviously with a lie. And then kind of made a good up and down from, 30 yards or so. So kind of a nice way to finish, I guess.
Yeah, I know you guys don't feel like you played maybe your best golf, but still second place the first time out with a big field. It's got to be pretty encouraging.
Yeah, it was. I mean, I didn't play my best golf this week, you know, ball striking wise. But, you know, able to score is the main thing. And, you know, it's definitely a positive for the weeks ahead anyway.
And then for you, I mean, your game seems like you just every round you're going to go out there and be 70, 69 range. You know, how do you feel right now?
I feel pretty confident. I think it's just all my attitude, just staying positive throughout. And it's definitely helped throughout the summer as well.
Okay, Marshall Talkington, talk about your round. 69 today, played a great weekend. Talk about what this means for you going forward.
It's a good confidence boost. Played pretty good today. Hit the ball really good, and I made a lot of putts. And so it's nice to come back with a good round and, you know, get back in the tournament. And also help the team out.
Yeah, you play better each day. I mean, you walked out of here 18 the first day. So, gosh, you know what could have been? You know, you had a double that first day, but boy, you just played great since then. You didn't let that affect you. You seemed to come back stronger.
Yeah. I really worked on, you know, staying in the present and just hitting one shot at a time and play as well as I can. And you know, it didn't really work out very well the first 2 days, but it worked out good the final day. And yeah, so that was really good.